sitting over here enjoying my coffee, and I can see this flyer over here about trains and Elvis or something. Seems cool.
Vintage rail cars, 70s fun, and Elvis?
Caitlin, did you hear? They planted like 100 cactuses up the hill.
Britney Spears must be moving in.
Oh, I heard.
Good breakfast. Cruising home to see what's happening with the babies. There's the mama.
Don't be screaming. Please don't be screaming. Please don't.
Watch for cars, Galen. Watch for cars. Ice cream and tacos. Together. All right, we're taking this thing west of the tracks.
Hi. Yay.
Is that where the agua comes from?
Ollie, you're totally camouflaged for if there's forest or jungle warfare.
All right, the mama and I are headed into Santa Barbara. We're gonna grab a book for mama to read. Papa's gotta go home a little early this trip.
We're in downtown Santa Barbara. We're gonna maybe go to the public market, maybe go to the bookstore.
I'm hungry.
Do whatever we want.
What did I order? Galen and I are eating at the Empty Bowl at the public market in Santa Barbara. And they're making some good food. I can tell. Can you tell?
I can see it.
We got an iPhone. We got lunch. And now it's time for some caffeine. Located just off of State Street downtown, right across from, the Presidio, that's what it is. It's definitely easily accessible by bike. It's called Handlebar Coffee Roasters.
Oh my god, milkshake with espresso?
We're also gonna get an iced latte for this guy.
Are you the guy?
I'm that guy. Okay,
yes.
We're back. Let's go see what the babies are doing. I'm going swimming. I just asked my wife to join me. She said no, she doesn't enjoy it. One block to the beach, and then a little dip. It's pretty warm out this afternoon. There's way more people here for a Monday than I figured there would be. But my mom does say, tourists all the time. Tonight, I'm gonna have dinner with the family. Then I gotta get on the train, head back home. Oh, body surface. I'd take an outdoor bath, but it's a drought here in California. I don't wanna use that much water.
Right off, huh?
Asshole.
Pull it right off, huh?
What?